Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry, giving you tips and tools to get organized and get prepared. This is another $20 Dollar Tree stock up haul, this time canned vegetables. Are there other brands that you have at your Dollar Tree? Let me know. It's good to see what possible things that the Dollar Tree might be carrying. If you've been following my stock up hauls, you'll see that when I do a Dollar Tree one, I usually get two. And if I do other ones like Walmart or my grocery store or Costco, I usually get more than that. And the reason is two is one and one is none. So let's say I use this and so I'm left with one more. If I only get one, I use this and I don't have anything left. So it's always nice to just have at least one more of the same thing available because you store what you eat and you eat what you store. So at this particular time, the brands that were out are Green Giant and Dolly. Sometimes they have Libby, sometimes they have other brands. So this is cream style sweet corn, whole kernel corn, French style green beans, which are the ones that I prefer, and then cut green beans, sweet peas. I use a lot of peas in different recipes, both Filipino recipes and some Indian recipes. And then I have here whole white potatoes, sliced carrots, beets. These are really good to eat as a side or in a salad. Peas and carrots, and it's this brand Dolly. And then also mixed vegetables. Green Giant also had a mixed vegetable available, but these were literally all the same things at each of the three Dollar Trees. And let's look at the expiration dates or best use dates. So this is June of 23. June of 23. So they have a production date and use by or best by. This is December of 23. The sliced carrots are December of 22. December of 22. So again, you'll usually see it's probably the same delivery truck, the same production date. So they're all kind of around the same time as far as the best buy date. Okay, December 23 for the sweet peas. December 22. December 22. The corn is December 22, lots of December 22s, and December 22 for the cream style sweet corn. And so what I'll do is I'll label these, the expiration date or best buy date on the top of these cans. Since all of them are the aluminum can, then I can go ahead and write on top because it's easy to see that way. Okay, both of these are December of 22, so I face the label forward and I write from there. Versus, let's say the label is this way and then I write it whichever way. It's just easier to, your line of sight is just easier to go that way. And so example of this was 11/22. So I would put November in front of December in my pantry. But they're the same date, so it's just going to be in this order. Okay, so I've put all the best buy dates on all of the cans, so you can see all of the labels are facing forward, all of the dates are in the same place versus the date being upside down over here, and it just makes it easier to look at and to put away. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what you would stock up in your prepper pantry for canned veggies, what you might be having that is a good price right now, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. All this time you thought would never pay the price.